Hello, my name is Lyra Letourneau from Pangolin Laser Systems. We're here at the Quant Pangolin Unity booth at Perlite and Sound 2022. And one of our best innovations that we've come up with probably ever, we have here the beam brush. The technology of beam brush, what it does is it allows you to control the size of the laser beam in real time. And what that means is that you can have part of your frame be large and a fat beam, well, you can also have part of it be sharp like a regular laser. And you can do this on, off, on, off, on, off, all in the same frame, thousands of times a second. So you can have these very complex frames that have, you know, they can be look like a moving head, or they can look like a wash light, or they can look like a laser, all from the same fixture. And also at the same time, in the same source, which is something that is, you can't even do that in the moving head. You can't even have soft and sharp stuff. It's all one or the other. So it's amazing that you can do this all from one fixture. Plus, you get the amazing beauty of laser light itself, which has all of the beautiful coherence and sparkle that lasers have.
You can also use it for graphic shows.
Yeah, that's another great application. We have a feeling that graphic shows have always kind of been on the lower side of the industry. They've been a little bit less popular, but we believe that the beam brush technology, allowing you to create depth and focus to your frames, and also create like detail and animations, will help reinvigorate the graphics part of the industry. So we're pretty excited about that as well, and abstracts also look phenomenal.
Tell us more about it. What does beam brush actually do?
Yeah, so there's a mechanism there that we call the boomerang, and it uses collimating lenses, but it's not the whole piece of the puzzle.
All right.
The other big thing is making sure that the laser source looks really good when it is expanded. Most laser sources that you see today use something called knife edging, and they stack these grids of diodes together, and it looks like a square grid. Yeah, if you expand that, it just looks like a big square grid. Quant has built these amazing modules so that you can expand them and do the beam brush effect without having that splitting of the colors. And so it's a homogeneous beam while it's big as well. And that is, there's magic in both sides, from the software to the hardware to the control to the design of the modules. It's a whole piece of the puzzle. So you're only gonna see it in Quant systems right now, in the beam brush fixture specifically, because it is required to, in order to make it look good, have all those pieces of the puzzle working together.
But in the future, it might be possible that you will see it with other laser systems.
Maybe.
You don't know.
Okay. I don't know.
All right. I think that's all for now. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.